Hello everyone, here in this video I will show you how to remove the back seats, this and this piece from a Subaru Legacy 2.5 GT. It's a 2010 model. Okay. First you need to remove this. In order to remove this you will have two clips, one here, it's like a ring, you must pull the ring and after that you will release the clip. I will show it to you after, one, two, after that you can take it away this, okay, and then something is stuck here. Okay. Okay. I'll put here. I will show you the mechanism. Here is the mechanism. You can see you pull this thing and you will release one here, another one there. Okay, after that you will have some screws for this one. You can see the screws. You have one, two, three, four screws, four base screws. You must remove the screws. Okay, remove the screws. Okay. You can see the bottom is completely released. And after that, you must make like this and pull upward. Okay, and you can take it away. Okay, something I see here that normal, this holds. I must release this. I cannot take this away because of this. I don't know how to. I will remove the clip. With the plastic removal tool, I see that this one clip. You can see. And after that, you can take the back seat away. Okay. And this is how we remove the back seat from a Subaru Legacy 2010. Here are the hooks that hold in place the back seat. here and there. Thank you and bye bye.